National Association of Nigerian Students, NANS, has affirmed that it will remain resolute to defend the cause of justice in the case between Alhaji Sani Dauda, ASD, and Abubakar Musa Abubakar. The president of the Senator, National Association of Nigerian Students, NANS, Comrade Gambo Mohammed, made this known while briefing newsmen in Abuja. It may be recalled that ASD, as popularly known, was alleged to have acted in contempt of the court and contracted another marriage for Nasiba with one Abdullahi Kaloma. Mohammed said NANS will be on standby for a showdown if it sends any activity within and outside the judiciary to subvert the course of justice anytime, as ASD's desperate moves and attempts to compromise judiciary in the case to infiltrate and bribe officials of the EFCC to drop the financial crime investigation against him were all noted.
NANS wish to reiterate in its strongest term our earlier position and sound a note of warning to those who think they can subvert the course of justice to be aware that they will have us to contend with. And we hope we have done this several in time past to safeguard the interest of the common man in Nigeria, how much more of when it has to do with one of the former leaders of this organization who served the organization diligently. Our members will be on standby for the showdown with all rocks, elements within and outside the judiciary and our anti-corruption agencies. If we sense any connivance to subvert the course of justice, now or in future. As a neutral arbiter, the EFCC must without further delay arrest Alhaji Sani Dauda, who is the self-confessed giver in his case, because both the giver and the receiver have committed crimes against the laws of the land. The reason of this convergence today, I believe it's no longer a hidden, the position of Nigerian students with respect to this particular issue. So we expect the anti-graft agency to quickly swift into action to do the needful. Should in case that nothing is done by the anti-corruption agencies, NANS would take to his heels to march to the EFCC office and tell them that if they are sleeping on this issue, we are not going to continue to allow this issue to be swept under the carpet. That a man have confessed by himself to give him money in order to induce and influence the position of to influence the Economic and Financial Crime Commission on the financial malfeasance and malpractices he has that are pending in court is one thing that should not be allowed to be swept under the carpet. So should the FCC not do anything, we would not hesitate. I want to put on record that we would not hesitate to march to the FCC to submit our letter of protest that indeed a man have confessed by himself to have given bribe in order to influence and subvert the course of justice. And yet they have refused to do anything.
Mohammed also hinted that ASD's action of attempt to induce and desecrate the court with allegations and counter-allegations between him and Senator Shehu Sani is a clear proof that he feels he's above the law. News up.